This guy is like a tartar. But he hits like a truck.
Stinks of corruption. I'm guessing there's a concubine not too far away.
That was my feeling as well. I suggest that we pursue our immediate objective. The atmosphere here is delicious, but it will benefit the concubines far more than it does me.
Concubine is keeping a pretty good watch over the way to the palace.
There is no hope of defeating the Guardian while her fellow concubines still live. The slightest wound she receives will instantly be healed.
Thank you.
place stinks of corruption. I'm guessing there's a concubine.
That was my...
Great place. Totally empty. Thank you.
I'm happy to see that you are still alive.
Sybil?
Neither they nor your mercenary comrades show any sign of life, which leads me to think, what horrible carnage.
I'll have to go look around the place in case one of them is still alive.
Even if there's only a slim chance, you shouldn't hesitate. Unfortunately, we've got... Mathras doubtless spoke to you about the strange corruption in this place. Corruption that makes the undead much more powerful, sometimes even unbeatable.
Do you know of a way to beat it back or wipe it out?
I believe I have an idea, yes. The corruption does not extend to all places in the same way. Some areas seem to be exempt. And I believe the undead I saw there were less comfortable. These are exactly the same places as where the crystals with magical capabilities can be found. If you can gather some, we will be able to make you a talisman that will let you drive back the corruption around you, and so fight the undead as you usually would.
And repulse the Deadwalkers?
I doubt that the lone talisman is powerful enough for that. Added to which, you have to stay completely still. But the idea...
When he looks like that, it means he's trying to think. Funny, isn't it? Here, I'll show you the zones where you can find the crystals on your map.
Excuse me. I was lost in thought. Here, take this to gather the crystals, and bring us back as many. That's a pretty good idea. If we place the crystals around the camp, we should be able to keep the undead away from here. Of course, we'll need more than it takes to make a single talisman.
All right. Can I do something?
No, thank you.
I'll be going.
Greetings, man.
Can I have a look at your stuff?
Captain, that concubine captured other Freeborn Blades, too.
Not yet.
You want me to...
No, you're the only one I can trust to manage the camp while I'm away. Do you have any...
Almost all of them are dead. I think I saw Hawk's body, but there wasn't enough left to be sure it was him.
Shit.
You said it.
Later.
I'd like to thank you again, Freeborn Blade.
Let's just hope we stayed lucky. Do you know this place?
Not very well. It used to be one of our cities, but nobody's been here for it. Since then, Lord Blackfrost has occupied it in person. But his magic has made the city unrecognizable. Paul?
Did you spot?
Not in person, but he's not far. I heard one of his concubines talk about it. The Lord of Frozen Shadows is aware of our presence. And the concubine gave his instruction. Most of their forces seem to be in the south. It'll take them several days to get here.
See you later. One down. It's true. This really does stink.